Direct from the McCormick Place Exposition Center, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the 2009 Chicago Auto Show.
Welcome Executive Vice President, Product Development, Frank Fliegen.
Hey, good morning. And it's always nice to arrive in Chicago in style, which is why I chose our all-new 2009 Ram 1500 Laramie Crew 4x4. With game-changing link coil suspension, this represents just one end of the boldest, most capable lineup of trucks on the planet. Our 1500 continues to haul in awards, including Consumer Guide's Best Buy for 2009, the 2009 International Truck of the Year, Truckin' Magazine's Truck of the Year, and the 2009 Full-Size Pickup Truck of Texas. And most recently, the latest Car and Driver full-size truck competition, the Dodge Ram beat the new Ford F-150 and the Chevy Silverado. In our industry-first Ram Box, the one-of-a-kind Ram Box was singled out for accolades, earning Best Achievement in Parting-Enabled Technology by Maxim Magazine. Now, what would you expect? Not bad, huh? Hey, but of course, we always have, you know, some fun surprises, including, hey, some great news. The new Dodge Ram 1500 is going to be available next year with a hybrid electric vehicle, and following that, we're going to bring out a diesel as well. So that's going to be new, exciting stuff for Dodge Ram. Now, contrary to what you might think, the pickup market is not dead. In fact, one out of every eight vehicles sold in the U.S. is still a full-size pickup truck. So needless to say, we're pretty excited about that. And we're equally excited to share with you today our all-new 2010 Dodge Ram Heavy Duty, the ultimate pickup truck. Our new 2010 Dodge Ram Heavy Duty is a culmination of a long history of innovation. Since we took the market by storm with the introduction of our all-new award-winning Ram in 2003, including the first application of the modern Heavy. Since then, we've continued to reset the benchmark for diesels, exceeding 600 foot-pounds of torque in 2004. In 2005, we launched the Power Wagon, still the undisputed king of production of off-road capability. Mega Cab debuted in 2006, and is still the largest cab in the segment. In 2007, the 6.7-liter Cummins turbo diesel met stringent 2010 emission requirements and still, to this day, the cleanest diesel in the marketplace. In 2007, we also featured the new electronic 6-speed transmission and still exclusive standard diesel exhaust brake. And in 2009, we added the new 5.7-liter Hemi engine, featuring more power and improved fuel economy, as well as a new, more robust brake system. The point is, every year we have made significant chassis and powertrain improvements, which are true to the needs of our customers. Now, during this time, you've seen our share of the heavy-duty market steadily grow, and we're confident this trend will continue with the launch of our all-new heavy-duty offering. So, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the all-new 2010 Dodge Ram Heavy Duty. Our new 2010 Dodge Ram Heavy Duty is available for the first time as a crew cab, providing Dodge with a formidable entry into this high-volume pickup segment. Now, since crew cabs account for 50% of the heavy-duty market, this represents a great opportunity for us. We'll also offer our heavy-duty in a regular cab and our industry-exclusive mega cab. Now, our customers will enjoy, you know, the choice of legendary powertrains, whether it's the 5.7-liter Hemi V8 with 383 horsepower and 400 foot-pounds of torque, or the 6.7-liter Cummins turbo diesel that produces 350 horsepower and, get this, 650 foot-pounds of torque. And this engine has a remarkable major overhaul interval of 350,000 miles. That's more than 100,000-mile advantage over the competition. Now, as you know, diesels dominate the heavy-duty pickup segment. In fact, while the industry averages more than 66% diesel, at Dodge, it's been as high as 90%, and that's thanks in part to the legendary Cummins brand. Adding to our proven chassis, the heavy-duty Ram features improved ride dynamics with all-new body-to-frame hydro mounts, which improves damping. Customers in the heavy-duty segment require the ultimate capability. And to meet this need, we've increased the gross vehicle and gross axle weight ratings, proven with the most rigorous test in the industry. Suspensions and axle upgrades enable a front gower increase of 200 pounds, which increases the front carrying capability for larger snowplows and a maximum payload of over 5,100 pounds. Now, towing capability is a must in this segment, and Ram delivers. Our Ram heavy-duty 3500 offers improved towing capability at 18,500 pounds. And again, this was validated by the most rigorous tests in the industry. But as you know, it's not just about ratings. For towing, we've added a fully integrated trailer brake controller, new larger trailer tow mirrors, standard 4- and 7-pin wiring connections, rear camera, and our exclusive standard exhaust brake. So this new Ram heavy duty is not just the ultimate in capability, it's the ultimate in durability as well. Fully loaded with over 5,100 pounds, we rigorously validated this new truck from the frozen tundra of the Midwest all the way to the wicked burning sun of Death Valley and to the steep grades in the high altitudes of the Colorado mountains. And I'm very happy to say that the new heavy duty Ram more than passed the test. So outside, the design of the new Ram is distinctive from our light-duty trucks. Its big rig styling is like a Ram 1500 on steroids. It's bolder, more powerful, and more capable. So take a look at the larger, more aggressive grille, unique louver hoods, and our new one-piece stamped steel rear dually fender flares. Inside, you'll find a premium upgraded interior, including innovative features like rear park assist, adjustable pedals with memory, ventilated seats, and a heated steering wheel. So this new Ram also features our unique Uconnect multimedia infotainment system. It includes Bluetooth connectivity, exclusive Sirius backseat TV, a 30 gig hard drive, and an available first and segment 10 speaker surround sound system. But we're also very excited to offer our Uconnect Web. Now, Uconnect Web is a dealer installed Mopar feature that turns the Ram into a mobile Wi-Fi hotspot with internet connectivity in and around the vehicle. Now, as you've come to expect from Dodge, this truck is loaded with storage. The new for 2010 is the available center console features an upper bin that is large enough to hold a laptop with a power outlet, and the lower bin can even accommodate hanging files. Other storage locations are built into the instrument panel, the front and rear door panels, the seat backs, and even the floor. So the new heavy-duty Ram offers more than 25 safety and security features. So it all adds up to the ultimate heavy-duty truck, designed to help our customers meet any challenge. But when you need even more capability, well, Dodge has that too. We launched our first dedicated cab chassis platform in 2007, and since then, we've captured 25% of the cab chassis market. And what I'm about to show you now will keep our share growing. So ladies and gentlemen, introducing our new 2010 Dodge Ram cab chassis. So here it is, shown with my favorite upfit, the Dominator crane body. So I think every household ought to have one of these, don't you think? So our new 2010 Dodge Ram 3500, 4500, and 5500 cab chassis offer more room, comfort, and storage capabilities. So in addition to this regular cab, we're going to offer an all-new crew cab. And crew cabs currently account for approximately 20% of the Class 3 to 5 market. So inheriting this game-changing design from its heavy-duty counterpart, the all-new Ram crew cab offers more interior space, comfort, and convenience. The new crew cab adds 6 inches of legroom compared to the quad cab it replaces. Easy entry and exit is assured with full access rear doors that open up to a full 85 degrees. So our new 2010 Ram cab chassis are built on a proven frame and chassis and engineered for maximum uptime, optimum performance, and enhanced commercial capability. They feature our legendary Hemi and Cummins powertrains. The Cummins turbo diesel delivers best-in-class fuel economy with 14% better than an F550. And get this, 23% better. It also has unsurpassed standard diesel warranty of 5 years, 100,000 miles. Our powerful Hemi V8 is available on a 3500 with variable valve timing, which improves fuel economy up to 5% versus the previous generation Hemi. Also offered is an Eisen 6-speed automatic transmission, which includes 2 significant enhancements to its power, to the power takeoff function. First, the torque converter will now lock up in PTO mode. And second, our customers have the ability to program a precise engine RPM, and then it's activated immediately when the PTO is engaged. So in addition to fuel economy, the 2010 Dodge Ram cab chassis features numerous class-leading attributes, including the largest standard fuel tank, standard diesel exhaust brake, the largest front brakes with rotors and calipers, which will last up to 3 times longer than Ford and GM. Also best in class is a 24,000-pound standard gross combined weight rating on the 3500 diesel. And on top of that, you can add an optional package that will take it up to 26,000 pounds. So Dodge's new crew of trucks are built on a road-tested, proven commercial-grade frames and suspensions. All our chassis components are below the frame, which allows for easy adaptability and versatility for virtually any upfit application. Further improving upfit friendliness is our cab chassis' new feature. We have now 4 all-new auxiliary switches integrated in the instrument panel, each capable of 25 amp loads, using 12 gauge wires, and under hood you'll find a dedicated distribution center. Additionally, the new cab chassis features an all-new optional integrated trailer brake controller and new larger mirrors. So building on our heavy-duty exterior design, we've added extended wheel flares to cover the wider track, which maximizes maneuverability. And take a look at these great polished 19.5-inch aluminum wheels. They're available for the first time on our 4500 and 5500 models. So as you can see, the cab chassis even looks great. And inside, you'll experience great comfort as well with our redesigned seats that have even more surface area, improved lumbar and lateral support. And this truck, too, offers more than 25 safety and security features. So you would think superior upfit, maximum uptime, class-leading fuel economy, low cost of ownership would be enough. But Dodge also offers a number of innovative, dedicated customer programs specifically for the cab chassis owner, with a network of more than 500 Dodge Business League dealers who offer a dedicated commercial account managers and sales teams, priority next-bay service and maintenance, extended hours, and even free loaner vehicles. Dodge's on-the-job program offers discounts on upfits, cash incentives, and other customer-saving opportunities. We want our customers to know that we stand behind every truck in every way. So ladies and gentlemen, we now have the newest lineup of trucks in the marketplace today, legendary powertrains with Hemis and Cummins, proven chassis with awe-inspiring capability, and all new interiors with class-leading comfort. So from the smallest job to the biggest, there's nothing that Dodge Ram can't handle. With a complete offering of trucks to meet the needs of every owner, we are really ready to get going. So doing what we do best, helping our customers work, play, and live their lives. So with these exciting new Dodge Ram trucks for 2010, from the light duty to the heavy duty to the cab chassis, there's no challenge we can't meet. So I'd like to thank all of you for coming this morning. Before we get you all to run up here, I'd like to invite some of the key members of our team to come join me. First of all, Scott Kunzelman. Scott's the Vice President of the Truck and Jeep Product Team, ahead of all the product development. Mike Cairns, the Chief Engineer of the program, so he's got all the technical stuff handled. Joe Veltri, Director of Jeep and Truck Product Planning, so got all the market answers. And Mark Sorrell is the Chief Designer on the program, had the leadership role in coming up with all these great looks. So thank you very much for joining us, and we look forward to all your questions.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more press pass coverage of all major automotive events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.